New rules could be coming for the electric scooters you see around Indianapolis. Tomorrow, the city will introduce several regulations. The proposal includes a cap on the number of companies allowed to operate in Indianapolis, a limit on the number of scooters allowed for operator, and defining where the companies are allowed to set them out. The Department of Bus Business and Neighborhood Services will meet on this issue at 10 o'clock tomorrow morning.